Raptor high stakes. What they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Rod Ruddy, and hi everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck, Television's most competitive game. And what do you say we get right to the players who are going to be vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with our first player, Rick Colby. How are you, Rick? Where are you from, Rick?
I'm from Chico, California.
And you are a collector, I understand?
Yeah, I collect beer cans.
How many?
About 300 beer cans in my collection.
300. Did you empty all those yourself, Rick?
I emptied some of them.
Some of them, right? You were trying to empty our coffers of all the money here on Press Your Luck?
I'm going to do my best.
All right, Rick, best of luck to you. And our second player is Teresa Gettinger. How are you, Teresa?
Teresa.
All right. Now, Teresa, you were a cheerleader at one time?
Yes. High school and in college.
And in college, I see. And now you're cheerleading for your husband, I understand.
Yes, I am.
What is he doing?
He is on his way to being a professional bodybuilder.
Well, you'll have to come up against me. What do you think? What a guy. You see, it was a 55-year-old man that won Mr. Universe or something. I mean, it was unbelievable. Mm-hmm. So is he really big?
Yes, he is big, and he's getting bigger.
And so I should be very nice to you, huh, Teresa? I'm going to be very nice to Teresa. It's okay. It's all right. All right, good luck to you today, Teresa. And our next player is, of course, our champion, Eileen Jarek, with $11,207. Eileen, what are you going to do with all that money?
I don't know.
Well, at least you're honest. We'll give you some time to think about it.
Thank you.
Maybe during that time you'll double it or something, all right?
I hope so.
All right, players, you ready? You know how we play this game. I have four questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins of the big Press Your Luck game board. A correct buzz and answer gives you three spins. A correct multiple choice, one spin. Of course, the more money you have, the more spins you have, the more money you can win, because that board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash, fabulous prizes, and every time you stop the board like this, stop! You mean when money. Like I just did. I got bitten by the tongue snake. $750 and a spin. However, you can hit a whammy. If you do that, you'll talk like me. And you'll be in big trouble because you'll also have no money. All right? You ready to play?
Yes.
Here comes your first question. According to a survey by Red Book Magazine, what fraction of women said it's about time a major party nominates a woman for Rick?
I would say 50%.
For vice president. Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Teresa?
I say three quarters.
Three quarters. What do you think, Eileen?
One half.
One half. A lady veep is what three quarters of the ladies say should be nominated and was. All right. That means Teresa gets a spin. Second question. Here's a bit of nostalgia we probably shouldn't forget. What Soviet leader said, "We will bury you," to Western diplomats, Teresa?
Stalin.
Is the correct answer Stalin, Brezhnev, or Khrushchev? Rick?
Khrushchev.
Let's go to Eileen and see what she says.
Can you repeat the answers again, please?
Sure. Stalin, Brezhnev, or Khrushchev?
Stalin.
That would be Undertaker, who is the now buried Nikita Khrushchev. Yeah, Rick, you're right, and you get a spin. Yep. Next question coming up. According to restaurants and institutions, pie is the number one best-selling dessert on restaurant menus in America. What kind of pie? Rick?
Apple.
Is the correct answer apple, lemon meringue, or peach? Teresa?
I'll say apple.
Apple. Let's go to Eileen.
Apple.
Good old mama's apple pie. That's right. Rick Buzkin goes to four, Teresa to two, Eileen gets a spin. Last question. You can be sly as a fox or busy as a bee, but what might you be as proud as? Rick?
Peacock.
Is the correct answer a peacock, a lark, or a cat?
Peacock.
Teresa? Peacock. What do you think, Eileen? You're proud as a CBS peacock? A peacock. Yeah, Rick. Buzzin goes to seven, Teresa to three, and Eileen to two. And that's where we get a chance to turn those pins in a box when we come back. So stay where you are, and you stay where you are. Thank you. We'll be right back. $1,000, $13,000 on that board up there in cash, a few prizes, and some surprises. Also, a few whammies, so stay away from the whammy. It takes away all your money. Remember, the player who ends this round gets to play last in the final round. That's where you want to be. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. And four whammies will put you in the parking lot in your car out of here. You know what I mean? So avoid that. Player with the fewest spins goes first. Champ Eileen with two of them.
Okay,
hit the board.
Big bucks for Joseph.
Stop at $350. Okay. One spin. 350, Eileen.
Let's
here we go.
Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $500. You're at $850. First place for now. Let's see what Teresa can do with three spins.
Here we go. Big bucks, honey. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at a win. Teresa, one whammy, no dollars, two spins left. You want to hit it again?
I'm going.
Okay.
Here we go. Need big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 500, big bucks, second place, one spin. Press your left or pass.
That's my luck. You're
all right, here we go.
Here we go. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 550 more dollars. You're up to 1,050.
Right.
First place by $200. We got to go to Rick, who's got seven spins. Rick, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Here we go. Big bucks, I want some big bucks now. Here we go, no whammy, stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin.
Yeah.
You still have your seven spins, you have $500. Okay, third place.
Keep going, here we go. Big bucks, I want some big money now. Here we go, stop.
Stop at $600. Yeah. $1,100, you're now in second place. Sorry, you're in first place and you have six spins. You're $50 ahead of Teresa.
I got a lot of time, here we go.
All right.
Keep going. Big bucks, I want some money now. Here we go, big bucks, no whammies, come on now, stop.
Stop at $750 more dollars. You're at $1,850, five spins, press your luck or pass, $800 more than Teresa.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Why not?
Here we go. Big bucks, here we go. No whammy, stay away, here we go. Big bucks, come on now, stop.
Stop it, oh, whammy. $1,850 gone, Rick, $0. You have a big four spins left. Start again.
I'm gonna keep going, here we go.
All right.
Build it up again, here we go. Big bucks, come on now. Some big bucks, here we go, stop.
Stop at $400.
Yeah.
Third place, three spins, $400, here we go again.
I'm going, here we go, big bucks. Come on now, I want some money, build it up here we go, stop.
Stop at a whammy. To hurt the whammy. All right, Rick, you are in a position where you have two whammies. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy for round two. You have two spins left, but no bucks.
I'm going to pass them.
Pass them. They go to the player with the next highest amount of money. It's Teresa with 1,050. Two to you. Teresa, are you ready?
Okay, here we go. Here we're going. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at a whammy.
If elected, I will raise your taxes.
All right, Teresa, there goes your first place. You're now in the same position Rick is in. Two whammies, one spin, no dollars. You want to be careful about picking up that third whammy in the first round. What do you want to do with that spin? If you were to pass it, it would go to Eileen. She's the player with the highest amount of money.
I've got to go for it.
Going to go for it. All right, she's looking for first place. Here she goes. Pressing her luck.
Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $500. Rick, $0. Eileen, $850. You have first place in the advantage, Jeff. We're coming right back with a whole new round, so stay with us. Players, we're going to do this all over again, and you're going to give me a lot of right answers, and for doing that, you'll earn spins. A spin in this round could be worth as much as $5,000. Of course, if you buzz in with the right answer, three spins, a correct multiple choice answer is one spin. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. If you're unsure how long your eggs have been living in the fridge, try this. Put one in a bowl of cold water, and if it's fresh, what will it do? Teresa?
It'll rise up to the top.
Okay. Will it rise to the top, sink, or crack? Rick?
I think it'll sink.
You think it'll sink? What do you think, Eileen?
I think it'll sink.
You think it'll sink? Don't have eggs at Teresa's. Because if I get a cold water, a fresh egg is gonna sink. It's gonna sink to the bottom and die. Rick gets a spin, Eileen gets a spin, and let's give Teresa a dozen eggs. What do you say? Fresh eggs coming up, all right. Evidently, the air gets into the ones in the back. Obviously, who cares? You know what I mean? Here we go with the second question. The F in JFK was for Fitzgerald, and the D in FDR was for Delano. But what was the B in LBJ for Rick?
Baines.
Is the correct answer Baines, Benson, or Burton? Teresa?
Baines.
Baines. Eileen, what do you think?
Baines.
The B in LBJ stood for Baines, Lyndon Baines Johnson. Rick buzzed in, goes to four. Teresa won. And Eileen goes to two. Third question. Mattel is the largest manufacturer of female apparel in the world. Each year, they sell more than 20 million outfits just for this doll. Which doll, Teresa?
Barbie.
All right, is the correct answer Barbie, strawberry shortcake, or baby beans? Rick?
I'm going to say Barbie.
Barbie, what do you think, Eileen?
For sure, it's Barbie. Barbie dolls.
But who is baby beans? Who cares? You know what I mean? It's Barbie, yeah! All right, Rick goes to five, Teresa Bunting goes to four, and Eileen goes to three. Baby beans, watch. Somebody will have it out tomorrow and make $8 billion. Here we go, fourth question. It can be as flat as a pancake and as green as grass. But what seagoing creature can something be as slippery as? Rick?
An eel.
Is the correct answer an eel, an oyster, or a clam? Teresa?
I'll say an eel.
Eel, Eileen?
Eel.
Yeah, it can be as slippery as an old eel. You got that right.
Yes.
Rick buzzed in, goes to eight. Teresa to five, and Eileen to four. All right, we're back for some pretty big bucks, gang. $80,000 in cash over that amount on the board up there, as well as some other prizes, some surprises, one prize worth more than $5,000. However, there are some whammies. Tammy and her friend Whammy are up there both trying to take away all your money. Rick, money-wise, $0. Teresa, $500. Eileen, champ, $850. You've got the advantage. You're going to play last. So we'll go to Rick, who has the least dollars, but the most spins. Eight of them, Rick. Big bucks. Let's hit it.
Okay, here we go. Don't need any more whammies. No more whammies. Here we go. Come on now. Big bucks. Big bucks. I need some money. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $500. Yeah, you're in start. Second good place, start. Tied. Seven spins. Here we go.
Keep going. Here we go. Some more bucks. I need some more bucks. Here we go. Come on now. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Yeah. $2,500. You're in first place. Six spins, Rick.
I'm gonna keep going.
All right.
Keep going. Here we go. More money now. No more whammies. No more whammies. Big bucks. Big bucks. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. Yeah. You're at $3,000. Still have your six spins, Rick. Rest your luck or pass.
I gotta go a little more.
Go again. Here we go.
Get some more money now. Big bucks. No more whammies. No more whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. Yeah. That's $4,255 spins. Rest your luck or pass.
All right. I'm keep pressing my luck.
Keep
a bit
pressing.
More.
All right, Rick.
Here we go. Big bucks now. No more whammies. Come on now. Here we go. Big bucks. Come on now. Stop.
Stop it. Pick a corner. $2,250, $1,000 in a spin, or a portable spa.
I'll take the $2,250.
$2,250 is yours, Rick. You have $6,500. Four spins. What are you going to do?
I'm going to pass them.
Pass them, and they go to Eileen. Play with the next highest amount of money. You don't play them yet, Eileen, but they're yours. Let's go to Teresa with $500 and five
spins.
All right,
here we go.
Here we go.
Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at big bucks. You got it. $5,000 and a spin. $5,500. You have your five spins. Second place. $1,000 less than Rick. Press your luck or pass. Teresa?
I'm pressing. Let's go. Here we go. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. This one's going to run and stop.
Stop at $2,000. $7,500, first place, four spins, $1,000 ahead of Rick. Press your luck or pass.
I've got to go.
Here we go.
Big bucks, not big, need big bucks. This one's for my baby, David, and stop.
Stop at big bucks again. $3,000 and a spin. $10,500, Teresa. That's $4,000 more than Rick, and you have four spins. What's your plan? Trust your luck for a pass, Teresa.
How much more?
You have $4,000 more than Rick. If you pass, they would go to Rick since he's the player with the next highest amount of money.
I've got to go.
Here we go.
I've got to go. Here we go. We need big bucks. We need big bucks. We need big bucks. Now stop.
Stop at $2,000. $12,500. You have $6,000 more than Rick in three spins. Press your luck or pass. Teresa, you got to press your luck or pass.
I'm going to pass.
Pass. They go to Rick. Play with the next highest amount of money. They're yours, Rick. Three of them. Here they come, one at a time.
Make some more money.
$6,500 at stake.
Big bucks. I need some big bucks. Come on now. Here we go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. You have $8,500. Two more spins. Here we go. 4,000 less
big bucks.
Than
Teresa. Here we go. Come on now. It's more money. It's big bucks. Come on now. Stop.
Stop at $1,400.
Yeah,
that brings you up to $9,900. One more spin. Let's see if you can avoid the whammy. Make some bucks.
Here we go. Come on now. Press my luck. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. No more whammies. Stop.
Stop at $2,000.
Yeah.
All right, Rick. Clock yourself up to $11,900. $600 less than Teresa. We'll go to Eileen with four spins.
Right.
She has to take $850.
Let's
here we go.
Go.
Stop at a home bar, Eileen. That home bar is valued at $2,995. You're at $3,845. Three spins. Here we go.
Let's go. Big bucks for Joe. And stop.
Stop at $5,000 and a spin. Big bucks today, $8,845. And you have two spins left. You're still in third place. Here we go again.
Let's go. Come on. Big bucks once again for Joe. And stop.
Stop at $3,000 and a spin. $11,845. One spin left. You have $55 less than Rick. One more spin you have to take, and here it comes.
Let's do it again. Come on. Big bucks for Joe. And stop.
Stop at a sailboat. Eileen, that sailboat has a value of $1,379. You're at $13,224. You are in first place.
I'm coming.
And you have about $700 more than Teresa. You're
going
to go again. Here we go.
I'm going. Come on. Big bucks for Joe. And stop.
Stop at $500 more. $13,724. Five spins, press your luck to pass. You have $1,224 more than Teresa.
I have to
here
go.
We go.
I have to go. Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Once again for John. Stop.
Stop it all. Eileen, a lot of money gone. You have one whammy, four spins, no dollars. You're into third place. You have $11,900 to go to get into second place. Gonna go?
Let's go. Let's go.
All right, roll the board.
Big bucks, come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $1,500 and a spin. You're back in the chips. Still have your four spins, $1,500.
I have to go. I have to go. Let's go. Come on, big bucks for John. Stop.
Stop at $700 and a spin. You're at $2,200. Still have your four spins. Want
to
press again? All right, we're going again.
Come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at a game table, Eileen. That game table is worth $2,395. You're at $4,595. Three spins, press your luck or pass. You're in third place.
I have to go.
Here we go again.
I have to go. Big bucks. Come on. Here are those big bucks. Stop.
Stop. Advance two spaces to a Hawaiian cruise. I mean, that Hawaiian cruise is valued at $4,180. You're at $8,775. Two spins, about $3,000 less than Rick. And here we go.
Gotta
get some big bucks here to get into second place.
Big bucks. And stop.
Stop it. Oh, man. Another ride, Eileen. $0, two whammies, one spin. In other words, if you're going to take this spin, you're going to have to get something that gives you an additional spin to stay in the game. If not, Teresa's the champ with $12,500. If you want to, you can pass it to Teresa. If she whammies, then Rick's the champ with
$11,900. I'm going to try for a spin.
You're going to go? All right, hold on, Teresa. Big spin. Eileen's looking for another spin. Needs another spin.
Big bucks for Joe and stop.
Stop at a whammy. And Teresa, you're the champion today. Press your luck winner, Teresa, with $12,500. Teresa, and you know what? It's all in cash. $12,500. Congratulations. Well done. What a game. Eileen, you are leaving us with $11,207. Congratulations. Spend it well. Enjoy. Rick, you're leaving us. But you will not be leaving empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with
us. Thank you.
Now, before we leave today, I just want to tell you that this is Press Your Luck's first anniversary. We've been on the air for 1 year. I'll take this moment. I want to thank our executive producer and director, Bill Carruthers, and our producer, Bill Mitchell, for making it great for me. I've had a great time. And most importantly, we all thank you for watching our show and making it a hit. We really appreciate it. And we'll see you all back here on Monday. We'll do another year, okay? Until then, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck from the entire staff of Press Your Luck. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.
Here's what we have for our departing contestants. Hager Jeans, now the fit, comfort, and styling you expect from Hager, can help you look and feel your best, even when you're wearing jeans. And put the great taste of chocolate in your chocolate chip cookies with Hershey's semi-sweet chips, milk chocolate chips, or mini chips from Hershey, the greatest name in chocolate. Plus, a 22-piece master mechanic multi-drive socket set, completely fitted box, exclusively from True Value Hardware Stores. And Control, discover the secret releasing weight with Control. Control capsules give your willpower the help it needs, so you eat less and lose weight. Use as directed. Also, Conair's True Reflections, a professional's choice. Lighted makeup mirror has four light settings, adjustable wing mirrors for panoramic view, regular and magnifying mirrors. Plus, Today's Girl pantyhose. Active women choose Today's Girl pantyhose for sheerness, fit, and now six sensational new colors. Available at your favorite department store.
This is Rob Roddy, speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.